be a way to use the crane to move those vessels. Only one thing left to do. Looks like I'll need another vessel. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Must have been delicate work, mixing so many volatile components. Find a Greek fire vessel first. To clear the way a bit. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. I could use the water somehow. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere.
and eat it!
Jacob, I made it. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders have spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
the hilt of a... Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
You actually found it. The founders of Gatesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to hew the Atlas.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot.
More propaganda.